Yeah, good afternoon.
And 69 is what India will need when they come out to bat.
Today was the typical one-day match when the whole distance almost wasn't like the big moments coming every few minutes. Simmering before we saw the final result. Is warm press there between Virat Kohli and some of the Australian players. So, well, this is the result of the decider. India have a good record in the decider, but not tonight. Australia winning by 21 runs.